Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I am going to show you how you can add a highlights on your article on your WordPress website. So how can you do that? Just follow my steps here. So here you can see this is my article and there is no highlighted picture for my article here. So how can I add it? So for that you can just go to your dashboard on your WordPress here. And you can see this is my dashboard here. So just click on post option and just click on all posts here. And just select the article you want to edit here. So just click on edit option. Just wait for a few seconds. So here you can see this is my article here, and you can see on the right corner all these option here. So just scroll down here and you can see the feature image option here. So just click on feature image option here. So after that you can see all your images uploaded in your website here. So if you want to upload a picture, just click on upload files. You can see here, just click here and after that just select a file here and just select a file you want to upload in your WordPress website. So just click here and just click on open option here. Just wait for a few seconds. You can see I just uploaded a new picture on my WordPress website. So here you can see on the right corner you can see all your alt here, title here, caption here, and if you want to edit your picture, just click on edit picture here, edit image, and on the right corner you can see new dimension. So you can change your dimensions here if you want to, and just scroll down here and you can see all image size, thumbnail, and after that in thumbnail setting you can see three option: all image sizes, thumbnail, all sizes except thumbnail. So just click on thumbnail or all sizes, whatever you want. Just click on back option and after that just click on your picture and just click on set feature image here, and after that you can see update. Just click on update option here and you can see posted updated view post. So just click here and you can see this is my blog here, and after that just go back on your website here. And you can see this is highlight picture for my article here. And you can see if you click on this here, you will directly go to my blog here. So this is how you can do it. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. See you again in next video.